Brooke Logan fever grips Mzansi celebs and Twitter. The US star hung out with several famous faces and appeared on Isidingo on Wednesday night. When Isidingo viewers tuned in on Wednesday night and found US star Katherine Kelly Lang aka Brooke Logan on their screens, it nearly caused a meltdown on Twitter. The bold and the beautiful star jetted into the country last week to participate in the International Ironman Championships on September 1st. After the short stay in PE, Katherine headed to Jozi and has hung out with the likes of Tumi Morake, Somizi, and cast members of Isidingo ahead of her appearance on the show last night. "I hung out with a great chick, not some celebrity. Aw man, if you told me all those years ago, sitting there in Sthiba watching the bold, that I would get to spend some time with Brooke Logan, wow," said Tumi about her time with Katherine.